In this quick episode, I'm going to go over a potential altcoin gem that I'm personally invested in. And I still see a lot of room for growth. And I thought I'll just give it to you, right? Whether you're here for the tech or you're here for the money, like most of us are, I believe you'll find this useful. Okay, as usual, please do not ape in. Always do your own research. I'm here to present to you my discoveries to help you make your research easier. Right, so welcome back, and if you're new to my channel, I would appreciate if you could subscribe and turn on all the notifications, so whenever I go live or release a new video, you'll be the first one to get it. Also, follow me on Twitter for time sensitive information. I try to be active on Twitter as much as possible, so follow me there. I have links to all the useful stuff in the description below, so do the needful. Alright, so that's out of the way. So the project I'm going to talk about is none other than Multivac, with the ticker MTV, right? So I'm not going to go over the technical aspect too much. I'm going to avoid those, right? So I'm just going to give you a quick overview, right? And that should be enough for you to make a judgment, alright? So let's dive in. Multivac. Alright, what is Multivac? So I'm going to read this real quick, right? So pioneering flexible blockchain platform based on trusted sharding. Quick intro, Multivac is a high performance and flexible public chain focusing on solving scalability bottleneck of blockchain with the all dimensional sharding solution. It endows blockchain with capacities of high throughput flexibility and infinite scale-up potential to support large scale decentralized commercial applications in various scenarios. Over 40 top capitals, which is VCs, venture capitalists, NGC, and some of them are Arrington, XRP, and etc., right? So look at this. So it's a sharding scalability, okay? All dimensional sharding. I mean, I'm not going to go over the technical aspect right now, all right? I'm just going to tell you a little bit about the company and why I believe in it and why I have invested in it, right? So first, look at the milestone and the roadmap, right? They have actually hit most of them, I believe all of them so far, right? They're pretty active on their social, like Twitter and every other places, right? Really transparent. One other thing, they're in good hand. Look at the company, right? Look at the companies they're connected to. Harvard, Stanford, Google, Microsoft, right? Decent media, crazy ratings. And at the moment, it's available in KuCoin, MXC, Gate.io, Binance, DEX. However, if you have been following me, you know my favorite is KuCoin. If you're interested, get it on KuCoin. And I believe you can also get it on the DEXs like Uniswap, right? So yeah, depending on whatever your preference. So if you're interested, again. So yeah, that's about it. Just a little bit of quick overview, right? So the comparison, basically, MTV is being compared to Harmony, Near, Eldron, and Zilliqa, which are in billion market cap, right? Look at this. However, if you compare them, Multivac, they're trying to solve the same problem in a much better way, faster, scalable, and their market cap is tiny. So obviously, the picture, the image shows 12 million. That's probably a couple of months back. However, right now, it's sitting at, it's sitting at almost 66 million, if I'm not wrong. Or according to, let's see how accurate this is. So yeah, it's 69 million, according to CoinMarketCap, right? So yeah, pretty decent significant growth. However, 69 million is nothing compared to billion. And you can see what I'm talking about, right? Harmony is in billions right now. This screenshot has been taken a couple of months ago, right? So all of these have grown significantly, right? So Multivac is one of those, like, I'm a big believer of Harmony. I don't hold a bag. I have a tiny bag of Harmony. So according to me, and when I see this, an opportunity right there, when you see all these five trying to solve something, and when you see a tiny market cap with a huge potential, with awesome team and amazing advisors and, you know, support, yeah, sure. I would definitely take my chances, right? So yeah, definitely do your own research. This is one of the reasons I believe in it, because they're tiny market cap and the sharding technology is just, it's mind blowing, right? You can Google sharding and just learn and read more about it, okay? So, and yeah, you can see the same thing, like proof of stake, right? Harmony and Multivac, Elrond, Near, they're all proof of stake. However, if you compare the market cap, you compare the transactions per second, the sharding technology, look at this. Harmony's random state sharding versus Multivac, MTV is flexible, all dimensional sharding. All right, so pretty superior in whatever way. So yeah, currently it's sitting at almost 2 cents. Its all-time high was around 2 and a half cents. That was almost 2 months ago. And regardless, like, I don't believe that anybody has missed out the train on this, okay? It has room to grow. And my main reason was not only the technology and the team, but also the advisors, right? I talked about the advisors. So the advisor I'm talking about right now is none other than obviously Michael Arrington from the XRP Arrington, right? Let me see if I can pull him up here somewhere. Yeah, so look at this. So here, Arrington XRP Capital, okay? So Michael Arrington, he's a pretty well-known figure in this crypto, and he runs nodes for Terra Luna ecosystem, right? I'm a big fan of Luna. If you have been following me, you should be aware that I am a big fan of Luna. So if you check out Michael's page, like Twitter page, we all call ourselves lunatics, right? You can see, and we have this moon sign, right? So he also runs a node in the Terra ecosystem. So this is one of the reason I believe it, because his bets, like his investments, are really top notch. He's a co-founder, like founder of TechCrunch, and I've been following TechCrunch since the dot-com era in a way, right? So he's an early figure. And some of the stuff, like you'll see this common pattern. Like he has been invested in some of the projects that I am invested in, because I kind of follow him. So yeah, sure. I do place my bets on teams sometimes more than the project itself, right? So yeah, that's there, right? So yeah, do your own research and do not ape in. Wait for a little bit of retracement. So if I have to pull out MTV right now, let's see. MTV on KuCoin. So yeah, it's up by 9.82% today, like early today, right? So maybe wait for a little bit of retracement and get a bag if you're interested, all right? So that's all I have for you today. I want to just keep this short, and I'm going to break this video in a few parts, meaning I wanted to give you a quick overview of Multivac today. And tomorrow, well, in the next video, I'm going to talk about staking. I want to talk about the bridging and maybe the mainnet, because here, MTV, you get airdrops. There you go. You get airdrops for staking your MTV tokens directly to your wallet. So I'm going to talk about staking in a separate video, because to keep things organized, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please hit that thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. Do not be selfish. Share the knowledge, okay? There's enough for all of us. All right, that's all I have for today.